start with you and what you think and what you want, but maybe spirituality is bigger than you.
There's a lot of different religions represented on the continent of Asia. What do you think is the fastest growing religion in the world? Does anybody know?
Islam,
that's correct.
Okay,
Alex, you're
right.
This is called cheating.
I'm gonna win.
You don't
win.
Yes, you will
get some.
Wait, what am I
playing
for?
Okay, never mind.
Do you have a pet?
Oh,
do you have a pet?
Are you an only child?
Do you like
I do.
You
have a friend?
Okay. Do you have your license?
As a representative of the Jewish community, I can't tell you how often student organizations or different groups, Muslim groups, Christian groups, just want to hear from someone who's Jewish on this issue that's so important to them. Every single time I do it, I drive back feeling overwhelmed with gladness that I chose to do it because people are so appreciative.
There was a time where only political leaders, people in power, could change the world. Today, you, with a laptop, with a cell phone, you can change the world. And we hope that change will be for the better. So Mother Teresa said, don't feed 100, feed one. So what are the little things that we can do, day-to-day things? I really encourage you, be really active in the community. That's in terms of being community service.
Being there for people when they need you, I think is something that you can't replace. And so that's one thing I learned about visiting people in prison is that there's something about your physical presence there that can't be replaced with anything else. You don't have to have the exact word to say. You don't have to have the exact this little bit of wisdom or this and that. And it doesn't have to be an overly spiritual thing, but you. Walking alongside the person and just being there, I think is really, really important.
We'll be right back.
go.
No, it's I love you.